I'm Jim Chien, and I know Liu Zhongming for many years, and we are very good friends. But I don't know why he wanted me to come over here to introduce to him. That has strained our friendship a lot. I hate standing in front of the microphone, but I'm truly honored to be here to introduce to him. And I'm delighted and honored to introduce a truly outstanding and unique CIE Centennial Service Medal recipient, Dr. Zhongming Chien, to you for his excellent technical contribution to both telecom and avionics industry. And in addition, he also made a remarkable contribution to service local community, CIE USA, and the CIE USA Great New York chapter. Those highlights presented on the slide really stand out on the aspect of career achievement and the service contribution in local community, political arena, and the CIE community that include the CIE USA NC Chair, CIE USA Great New York Chapter President, 2010 AEOY Chair, and he received the two Outstanding Science Technology Award, and Dr. Charles Gu, Nobel Prize in Physics, and Qin Dun Hua Field Medalist in 2016 Mass Chair. Those activities show that his family, tennis lover, color guard for 2010 AEOY. Without further ado, let's introduce Dr. Zhongming.
Thank you, Jim. Thank you, Kunlong. It's my great honor to accept this award. And all my concerted contribution really is a team oriented. It's not by my individual. So this medal really is for all the individual, my friend, all the volunteer who work with me to make the CIE better, to introduce engineering to the youth, to the for this society. And the last, I want to thank her for my wife. And without her the dedicated support me, it's difficult for me to spend the time on the CIE related stuff. Thank you. Thanks again.